This ward will be opened on the 3rd of March, and this ward will be specifically a hematology, oncology, stem cell transplant ward.
The nursing staff are all trained and particularly to look after cancer patients.
And this wing is particularly for transplant patients, yeah? All cancer patients can be quite sick with chemotherapy, but particularly, as you mentioned earlier in the talk, the transplant patients in particular can be even more sick. So for the transplant patients, they're housed, they have initially three beds which have been built, okay? These are for our transplant cases as well as our patients who are very immunocompromised. What's special about this, you can see, unless the other rooms are all single doors, they're all double doors here. Why? Because of the pressure flow. So all these rooms are what we call positive pressure. So air is forced from inside out. So air comes from a clean source, it goes through a HEPA filter, but filters the air out before it goes through. And while we have nurses stations on each floor anyway, what we've done for our transplant patients particularly is there's a dedicated nurses station here as well.
National serviceman who's a healthy volunteer donor.